Man, it's amazing to see his growth, man. I've been watching him since he was a pup, you know, and now he's a man. And, you know, finding his way into the league, you know, he can score the ball in a variety of ways. This crazy thing is, I wasn't impressed because I always see it. You know, I'm calling out his moves, but you know, it's amazing to see him do it on this level. You know, he's going to be a special talent. You know, a star in this league for many years for sure.
Has he always had that coolness? I mean, just
always.
Yeah.
That's something I'm trying to get him out of even to this day. Sometimes he's a little too cool. Yeah. And sometimes he needs to be a straight up killer. You know, and try to take over some games, but. You know, I think it'll definitely come for him. You know, he has Kyrie, he has Gordon to learn from. You know, he has a lot of great guys over there to really, you know, follow behind, you know, and really, you know, mold his game into the way he needs to. But, you know, he's always been like that, though.